friend screwed you over acting nice when she not nice. Well, I have some advice, cause it's happened to me twice. Here's my secret strategy, it always works because the world doesn't end, it just feels like it does. So raise your right finger and solemnly swear whatever they say about me, I don't care. I won't twist a knot, so join your games. I will say you make me mad, and if you treat me bad, I'll say you're bad. And if I get along from this moment on, that's just what I'll do, cause I'd rather be me. I'd rather and care. Is that really fair? Boys, get the fight we have to share. Here's the way that it turns out, we always understand how to slap someone down with our underhand. So here's my right finger to how girls should behave, cause sometimes it's meant to break you, makes you brave. So I will not act all innocent, I won't fake, apologize. Let's just fight and then make up, not tell these lies. Let's call our damage even, clean this slate till it's like new. It's a new life for me, where I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me than be with you. I'll say no, I'll say knock it off with your notes and your rules and your games. And those sick fans who follow you, I'll remember all their names. And when they drag you down like they inevitably do, I will not laugh along with them and approve their palace poo, cause that's not me. I don't need their good opinions, I have plenty of opinions. Every asshole has opinions, but it doesn't make them true. What's true is being me, and I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me than be with you. So raise them high, cause playing nice and shy is insulting my IQ. I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me. I'd rather be me.